probably the other kids see their dads too. This is what I want to show you. On the worst day, my dad left 6 messages on this answering machine. No one else has ever heard them but me. Especially not her. The first message was at 8:56. I was still waiting to be let into school. I was playing with Mitch, wasting time.
Are you there? Hello? I just tried the office, but no one was picking up. Something happened. I'm okay. They're telling us to stay where we are.
The second message was at 9:12.
Now, you're gonna be able to figure out the area of a parallelogram. Okay, so you take the beautiful, magical parallelogram and you're gonna cut it into two.
It's me again. Hello? Sorry. I was hoping you would be home. I don't know if you heard about what's happened, but I just wanted you to know that I'm okay. Everything is fine. We're still waiting to find out what we're supposed to do. It's pretty chaotic. Firemen are supposed to be coming. What?
Third message was at 9:58. A bunch of us were walking home with Mitch's mom, who said something was happening but didn't say what. I stopped at a deli at the corner of 92nd and Broadway to get a juicy juice. I knew I was there at that exact time because I saved the receipt. It had the time on it.
Hello. 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 Hello?
I have to play you all of them. The fourth message was at 10:07. Given that the average walking speed for a child my age is 4.4 feet per second, and that it was 9 minutes between those two messages, I calculated that I walked 2,376 feet, putting me in front of the United Church on Broadway. I know this because I went back and measured.
It's me. I was hoping you were home. Really, really wanted to talk to you. Wanted to explain to you. Please, no, I'm just gonna be another minute, I'm sorry. I can't use the phone for very long. So I wanted to tell you how much I love you. I want to tell you how much I love you. What?
The fifth message was at 10:17. I was talking to Stan the doorman when Dad left this.
Are you there? Are you there? Please pick up if you're there.
No. There's one more message. The sixth message. 10:27.